time to hit this. No chance for
Alrighty guys, and welcome back. It's been a while. The Scrubs are still
kicking.
We're still alive.
The resurrection.
Yes.
And of the Scrubs. Well, the real problem was that we were both in school, and now we're not in school. We quit school to become professional YouTubers with our 17 subscribers.
That are like us and
All of our friends. Yeah. But hey, don't care.
But all right, guys. So today we are playing an Uncharted. We're doing an Uncharted 4 Let's Play. I have yet to play this game.
I've already beaten it like 3 times since it's come out. It came out maybe 2 weeks ago.
I think it was a week ago, actually.
It's been out for a week and a half. It's been out for 10 days, and I've beaten it a million times. I'm working on my crushing playthrough.
Sorry, this is taking forever to load.
Yeah, that's...
Little update on the YouTube channel. We're still trying to get the Outlast. We're still trying to get the Deus Ex. That's taking forever.
Yeah.
And I think I ran into a hiccup. I think some of the audio might have got lost on that.
For Deus Ex.
Yeah.
Whatever. Who cares? That's just like, oh, dang.
At that point. All right. So should we do anything? Like, any background? Like, super non-spoily?
I guess this is spoiler territory, but not really. That's why I picked this chapter, because it's not spoiler heavy. But it still shows off, like, cool stuff.
Is there, like, any game audio on this?
So that's what we're doing.
Who's that exposed beam underneath?
You think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it?
That's not picking up so cool. That's fine.
Watch this.
I'm watching.
Cool.
One of the really cool things in this game that they added is this, like, rope thing.
A grappling hook?
I missed.
Yeah, that's, like, pretty much what it is.
See, it's all in the wrist.
See?
Yeah, it's not
and
bad.
You just kind of swing from it. For like a second Tarzan. Attempt.
You see that?
But whenever, the words just said.
It's your turn.
Whenever he's reaching out, he will automatically grab whatever's there.
Yeah, that would have broken your wrists.
Yeah, that's why this game's not realistic. Oh, I gotta wait for.
You gotta go down, probably.
Yeah, so this game has your brother in it. Your brother Sam is.
Is that your brother?
The guy. Wherever
is
he
that
is.
Spoiling him?
No, if you've seen one trailer for this game,
I already knew that the brother
you know that it's his brother. You don't know anything about him, and this doesn't really tell you anything about him.
Okay.
I guess if we're trying to do something that wasn't like super spoiler.
Yeah, so and it's
first
not.
Try.
Oh, I guess
all right, no one likes a show off.
Okay. Come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way
over. You do have to go down there. My bad.
Right behind you.
Wow, your X button is really sticky.
Yeah, I don't know. That's the new one. I don't know why it's so sticky.
I don't know.
Okay.
I never use X, though, on Call of Duty, so it's like...
And this is also a cool chapter because you see, like, Sully and stuff in it, and...
Okay, well, hold on. Let's not spoil.
I'm not spoiling. I'm just saying that this is a good chapter.
We'll see it. What space does he go? Oh, yeah, on the end of this episode, this dude.
It's not the end of the episode, it's literally in 10 seconds. He comes up and fucks his dude in the ass. Bends him over, around the tree.
Damn.
He says, man, you're my bitch.
Traditore.
Hey, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà. That's right, they're speaking Italian, because you're in Italy right now.
Jesus, did you see him?
That Renna thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
We won't even need guns. I remember that mission from Uncharted 2.
All those years.
I don't even know what mission that was.
The little
when you had to
that you
sneak into the
most.
Thing with Flynn. You had to sneak
but
with
Flynn. Oh, the museum. Yeah.
Oh, I missed the optional conversation. Dang it. Figuring out what it is on your own.
That should hold.
Oh,
All right, come on down.
The game just looks so gorgeous.
It does look really good.
Like, it's so beautiful. Like, look at all of that out there.
That's ridiculous.
That look at how detailed all that is. Like, all the mountain and everything.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So,
that's pretty cool.
Your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
Oh, another optional conversation. Don't care. Figure it out on your own. It's just quirky dialogue.
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Does it sound like it's coming through something else?
No.
Oh, okay.
Oh, actually, it probably is.
Oh.
Oh, shit! You okay up there? Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
This like doesn't feel like Uncharted. Like half the things haven't fallen over yet.
Just wait. There's a whole part like where literally every step you take something breaks, and I'm like, are you kidding? Like game, what are you doing?
It's like Uncharted 2. Like when
right, it's like literally everything falls apart. I'm like, I don't believe that.
Like remember the part in Uncharted 2 when you're running across the bridge?
Yeah,
like, and you just knew it was like this is coming down. Sure enough, it was like
yeah.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss.
What a badass. Older brother, you're so cool.
I wish I could be you. So, is there any, like, non-super spoiler things about the story right now?
Nathan? Yeah, so right now you're... The point of the game is that you're trying to find... a pirate treasure. There's, like, the king of the pirates, and he... supposedly had like this great treasure and you're trying to find it.
And he was in Italy.
Naturally.
Right.
Well, yeah. One of the clues you find one of the clues at the beginning of the
like
game.
$400 million.
And it like somebody else had already gotten to it. And so there was a copy of the clue. And it's at this auction in Italy. And so now you're here
Sully?
To get the copy of the clue.
Okay.
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking.
Damn, Sully looks old as fuck.
Dude, I know.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
How long is this game in between
brother,
15
right?
years?
Oh, between three?
I'll be goddamn.
After three?
Oh, yeah, this
is
4 years.
It?
Yeah, after three, yeah.
Yep.
I don't know. I know it's 15
Good
years after
alive,
the first
Sam.
One, I think.
Okay.
Let's try keeping them
or
alive.
Or something.
Again,
no,
these
it's
crops,
not.
Huh?
Yeah.
I don't know.
That. What?
It's
what
a
about
few
that?
Years after three.
Let me show you something.
Maybe 5 years.
The problem with every video game's graphics, though, is like there's always that hint of like
that it's a game.
Yeah.
I don't know if they'll ever be able to. The only thing
that'll
ever fix it is VR.
I think the reason why is because it'll trick you into the thing that you're there because right now
I can see the picture on your wall. I can see the shoe boxes. Like I can see the Gatorade bottle in front of the TV.
Yeah.
There's
some way we can grab it.
There is just a small.
Oh, so it just showed the cross. The cross is the clue that you want.
But we just need a diversion.
Like
I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the gods see us making for that cross.
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait
for
lights
out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
See his journal.
His ventilation.
Yeah. It's a different one. It's not Drake's journal.
That's it up here.
No. But Drake's journal is in the game.
You have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Super
cool. Grab the cross in the dark.
Yeah.
There will be
the beginning of this game, like the first like four chapters of this game are like amazing.
Yeah.
Like
right
absolutely
the cross
amazing.
When the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusati, signora. Antipasti?
Which she just said scusati, and that's incorrect.
How are you?
That's excuse you.
As I excuse, like I meant, yeah.
That's yeah. Your focus.
So she just walked up and she's like, excuse you.
Waiter wouldn't get
yeah, like
whoa.
Yeah.
Like, hold up there,
that
woman.
That work.
That will work. All right, I'll get to the break room, kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got
this.
So
did Sully, is he meeting here? Or
ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Okay. He helped you get, he opened the window that we climbed in, he helped you.
Okay, okay.
Because like, he knows the owner of the auction. He knows the head of the auction.
I was like, they don't just have like some stupid plaque. Like, oh, Sully, look.
Yeah, oh, we just have, yeah, no. It was all planned out, like, way before. Boom, I'm gonna punch him in the face.
What are you doing?
I'm just going over our exit strategy. It's gonna get hairy.
Look, relax. We pulled off tougher heist than this.
Yeah, I know. I just try not to imagine what they'll do if they catch us.
Sam, if things go bad, we'll be dead long before they catch us.
That's a comforting point.
Yeah.
Yeah, this kind of thing, like, everyone thinks, like, Nathan Drake's a good guy. He really kind of isn't.
No, he's an ass.
Well, like, they're, like, thieves, more or less. Yeah. I mean, it's not like...
Well, so was Indiana Jones.
Yeah?
Was Indiana Jones a bad guy? Like, I don't think so.
Well, it's, like, all relative. Like, kind of like, there's something, like, you do kill people, like, a lot of people. You are stealing things, technically.
You see, I thought I had a reasonable grasp of French, or at least a possible French accent.
Oh, cool. Documents.
But then a few months back, I'm with my girlfriend by the Pompidou Center. I've just sold them those pieces we...
It's a bunch of items and how much they cost.
That's kind of cool, though.
Yeah. The game's super detailed.
Do you get, like... Is that, like, a collectible? Like, you have to, like, look up... Yeah,
yeah, so all these are collectibles. There's, like, collectible papers. There's the treasures, like, the actual treasures.
Like the...
Yeah, like, there's always been. And then there's... you can inspect some things, and you get journal entries, and he writes them down in his journal. And then you can, like, read about them later.
Of course they play douchey European techno.
Pardon me? Here we are.
Hey, let's do this.
Of course it's gonna be
hell, it's
right,
locked.
Why wouldn't it be? And then, yeah.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Well, now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
Oh, this isn't weird, these three guys just standing right here. Like, that's not abnormal or anything.
It looks like Roberto Baggio.
Yeah.
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep.
And,
come on.
What are you trying to say?
Oh, well,
do you know who Roberto Baggio is?
No. Sure you want to do that?
Italian soccer player. Who missed the
penalty? That's what I guess.
He missed the penalty in the 1993 World Cup and Italy lost.
Well, then he got demoted to being a wine guy.
He probably did, because people were very angry.
Real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
You touch my ass.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Wanted to like create more dialogue, but like that's one of those parts in the game that they couldn't totally.
What?
They had like the whole stealing the key card. The key card. Yeah. It's like, do you really?
Well, what sucked is that I really liked it. I just like it because I like how in depth everything is.
Yeah.
Hands in the air.
Who's this chick? I've seen her in the trailers. But...
Yeah.
Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yes. You know how it is? Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
You need to work on clothing.
You're so out of place here.
Yeah.
Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker.
And what's crazy is that
even if
this,
you are American,
that character
they'll have to blame
is voiced
my parents
by Laura Bailey, who's
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you
and
something?
He's voicing a black
yes.
character.
Yes.
Be right back.
And so when this was coming out, like, and they were like giving off all like the voice actors and stuff, that was like a huge hoopla.
Like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
And the guy Neil Druckmann, who's like the story writer for this, was like,
he
Who gives Ross. A fuck?
Yeah, doesn't she?
He was like, army for hire? He's like, we wanted the best actress. Like, yeah. How bad would it have been if we only casted black people to play black characters? Like, that's the magic of video games, is that you can have different people play different people. Like,
trouble, okay?
If you really had Nolan North be Drake, you'd have some middle-aged, overweight guy, you know, that you'd be playing as.
I gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out. And lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
And let's go find the kitchen.
Man, that's fun. There's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Oh, yeah, they're a full-service site. Weddings, bridesmaids, market auctions.
It's like in GTA when you could, like, DJ. The physics were really bad. You could, like, jump in a trash can and you'd be like, okay.
Yeah.
Just more heavily armed goons.
Not the goons.
The hell is this? Skate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B.
I told you it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right.
There you go.
Yeah, really.
See some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Those are the vents he's talking about?
Yeah.
Okay,
I got it. We're cool.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Got electrical in this joint.
Naturally, it would go out.
I don't suppose you brought a...
It turns into a horror game.
Yeah,
I think in horror games, it's like, a good idea some of the scares are so on. Forced. Like, oh, they're going to the scary dark basement, the power got turned off. Oh, what a surprise.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
You know, I really liked that last night.
Right.
Really good. I'm super excited for 2.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Dude, IGN did a whole other thing where it was like, they had like, some of their... co-workers play the first like 15 minutes or whatever.
Really
it looks creepy.
Dude, it looks so creepy. Like the cornfields and stuff.
Yeah,
like,
it looks scary.
I'm so excited.
It's not gonna fly.
Good job.
Hey, she'll be worried that Victor's chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories.
Who is this Nadine chick?
Oh, that's her. She,
I can talk his way out of anything.
She just is a mercenary, and she has, like, a mercenary company.
There you go.
So what is her involvement with you guys?
That's all you know right now. Like, you don't, and, like, throughout the whole game, like, she doesn't really get a backstory.
Well, like, how does she know Victor Sullivan?
You don't know. Just through past dealing. It never explains it to you in the game.
Okay.
Like, they don't know. Drake.
Like, why is she here? Just cause.
Hey, yeah, well, you can find out.
It's our way out.
I'm not gonna ruin it.
Yeah, okay. Fair enough.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Holding the lighter.
How convenient, things to climb.
Okay, up
right?
We go.
And there's not a lock on that, but there's a lock on all the doors.
Yeah.
That's smaller than it looks, huh? And a lot more dusty. Shh.
Hey. Un po' di continuo.
We're watching Ventus play. How did he go? He can see, like, I don't think he let a single goal in at home this year.
Really?
I think that's what it was. It was something ridiculous like that. I was like, what on earth? Like,
dude,
that,
he's
fresh
old.
Air, here
he's
here
like
we
almost
come.
40, but he signed a contract for another, like, I think it's like at least another 2 years.
Oh, wow.
Dude, he's still really good. Like, it's, I hate to say, like, usually when like people get old, I'm like, no, they suck. It's something
right.
He's still, like, really good.
Yeah.
Goalies, though, it's one of those positions where
you can play forever, though.
Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Thanks,
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Must be a bad spot for a signal.
Sully?
Hopefully he's doing okay. Sam, look. Maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
You know, one thing I was going to say about us
I'll
right
boost
now,
you up and you take care of the ladder.
None of our cell phones are going
up. Oh, I know. I think mine's on your bed, like,
all the way over there. No one's trying to contact me. I should text someone in the group chat because no one will respond.
Got it?
You know what you do is just go shut up. No one wants to talk to you.
Heads up.
Oh, look at this dude. Coming after a cigarette.
Okay, what's that?
What the stuff are you?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
He's gonna wake up.
He wakes up. He's gonna wake up. He's gonna wake up with a headache in his underwear. So what? We've both been there before.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
Dude, I love that. Dude, he did it a couple times in Uncharted 2.
So, yeah.
Ladies first. Cute.
Yeah, all of them. Funny. It's hilarious. Sam? And that's the thing, is like, their dialogue is like...
Sully? Great.
Hardcore, like, sound like they're brothers. Like, they pull off brothers really, really well.
Did they ever really kind of explain why he wasn't in, you know, 1, 2, or 3?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. That's the whole beginning of the game.
Okay, yeah, don't say it.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, here's classic Uncharted.
Right.
Yeah.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
When am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right?
That's the main bad guy.
Victor Sullivan. How the hell are you?
He's got a huge back.
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
Does this game have any involvement in, like,
all these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Not really. I mean, there's, like,
really?
Shit tons of references.
Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now.
But long story short, this guy also wants the
pirate. One hell of a day job.
Fair enough.
You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big score. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Scottish state.
Always, like, my
well, yeah.
I know when I'm a third wheel, you two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. Now, I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn spot.
Right.
Well, you get my point.
How much bigger Sully is than
him? Lovely scene.
Yeah, Sully could knock him the fuck out.
Right.
That's why he's just like so calm when it all happens.
Nate?
He's just like,
God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Just fell off the...
Right. I just died.
Italian villa.
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
God, why did I pick the power room? Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's just a little rough on that.
Hey, whatever, it's in life.
Yeah.
I don't care.
You die on a Let's Play, goddamn it.
Right.
Although with some of Scrubs, like I feel like every time we played a game, we've died. Pipes haven't broken off the side of the building when you're walking.
I know. Isn't that crazy?
What is this? This isn't Uncharted.
This is not Uncharted.
What is this
shit?
Game? You said this game was good. God. Liar.
Things aren't breaking?
Do? Sì. Non ci pagano abbastanza. Se dobbiamo fare anche gli elettricisti. Io sì, non puoi dire di no.
Ecco fatto.
Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera. Direi che per stasera può bastare. Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Oh,
crap.
That's classic.
Sam, you there?
Damn it, kid, where the hell you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And is
right now, he has the highest bid. Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
Won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Scrut.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
Penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
don't worry. You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope.
Oh, that sucks.
We are now at 140.
It makes you wait.
Damn it.
Yeah, I think it would.
Makes 170,000.
Gotcha. All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid?
500,000.
Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone. Sbarrate tutti gli usciti. Nessuno deve lasciare la
vita. Move it. Get out of the way. Stop him. Hey, stop that guy.
Fermo.
What are you doing? You letting him get away?
You speak.
Sparisci.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Yeah.
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down
this
here.
This is the one. You don't have gunplay in this one. Oh, so yeah, so we don't want you to die.
But no. I just want, like
when we played Uncharted, or that's when we played Outlast, made turn on easy, so you...
Oh, yeah, I remember that. No, I was just saying, so you get the exciting part, so you don't get the walking part. Because the walking part kind of gets confusing. Oh, actually, there's going to be a lot of sneaking.
Chiunque sia stato non può essere lontano. Se la merce lascia la proprietà, ci rimettiamo il culo.
Ehi, guardate. Era
solo di piccare la pallotta in testa. Nice. Oh. So, like, if you go down, he'll just, like, automatically grab it.
The hint game, I just need it not fall off.
It just tells you, like, where to go with the direction. So, like, yeah, there you go. And then, yeah.
What are you doing?
Doing some breakdancing.
No, look, go this
just
way.
Just jump backwards.
I can't. There you go. No, you goddamn, damn you, Drake.
Niente, tutto a posto.
Speaking of Russian.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda, se riescono a svignarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare.
Yeah, I don't know what that means, just don't worry about it. Just like walk up to him and sneak. I was so confused that I thought you had to like click it and like do all this stuff. I'm like, what are you talking about?
Yeah.
Susan! I'm on my way.
I can't wait to fight that
in
again.
The higher ground to get so my bearings.
Good. Imagine right, next gen, they'll get it up. Oh
yeah.
My goodness.
Yeah. Dude, I'm so excited. So, I don't know, with the fact that we've been talking about it forever.
Yeah.
Dude, and then the Batman games are getting HD collections.
Are they?
Yeah, I'm super excited. And so is Bioshock.
Yeah, I saw Bioshock. That looks sweet. The thing is, though, Bioshock 2 was so trash that it's like...
But I don't know if Bioshock 2 is going to be in it, but I'm sure it would be.
What's Rapture? And
well, it'd be... I'd imagine that it'd be 1 in Infinite, for sure, because Bioshock 2 is made by a different studio. So if they wanted to do, like, true Bioshock, it would be, like, Bioshock 1 and 2, you know?
Yeah, but I feel like they'll put...
But, like, for Batman... Like, Batman's only...
Can I make that?
No. Batman's only, Asylum and City. They're not putting in the not Rocksteady one.
Which is the non Rocksteady?
Origins. It was made by WB Montreal. And it was the prequel. It was like
good?
Yeah, it was really good. It was amazing. It was a lot of fun. Like, the gameplay wasn't as good, but like the story was awesome.
Fine.
Like, it definitely worth it.
Good look at me. I'm just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Of course, that's not gonna happen.
Oh. Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want. and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
Oh, the Vulcan neck grip.
Tiger style.
Give me a crucifix.
Oh, this is really cool. So it's not a quick time event, but you have
lucky
to.
Lucky I'm a gentleman. As if I were.
You'd want.
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got.
Never mind, not yet. Oh, so fighting is just...
Come on, Nathan Drake.
like normal fighting in triangles.
Don't telegraph so much.
I'm just trying to make it fair.
Or triangles break gram, I guess. Yeah. But it's okay, you can't.
That's not nice.
Can I block?
No, hold on.
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Okay, now watch.
You know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify!
Damn, Ray, come on, son.
All right, look. I'm still a little jet lagged. How about we just call it even?
Oh, no. Now roll. Ray, come on. Oh,
son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now? All right, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there!
Oh. Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Yeah, you know how they detail.
Just met your friend, Nathan Ross.
No, I mean, this game is beautiful. This game is gorgeous.
Total chaos out here.
Dude, he would have, like, his wrist.
Insane, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
So you're trying to get to
the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Get back up there. Yeah. Okay, there you go. See the round sign thing? This thing?
Yeah.
That's a check.
Right, exactly.
Right, now it's definitely Uncharted.
Watch this.
What are you doing? What's it look like?
It's so weird. No, it's your brother.
Oh, shit! Nathan! Catch!
Wait, what? Oh, crap.
Okay.
Hey, my man, what's it?
Oh, you got auto aim.
That's what it says. Like, what's this, like, auto aim?
Do you want that on or off?
On and off, I guess.
Okay, yeah, just going to the options. I forgot. I had it on because in aim mode, lock on, turn it off. But it's on
hanging in there.
Crushing mode. That's like the way you make it easier.
Oh, that's kind of.
Is you have to do that, but then you also
climb up. You
have to jump off.
Alright, see you there.
And once you beat the game, they have like the weapon unlock thing, you know?
Yeah.
And you get to just pick whatever weapon you want and it automatically spawns. So you just pick the one shot.
This is like the ocean.
No, you're going to the driveway.
Yeah, well now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out. That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Times when nothing happened.
You only got one hit marker. But that's one hit marker. Okay. Okay.
Aspetta.
That's an automatic
hand. Yeah, I
don't
know.
That's unfortunate. Oh my god.
Okay, almost to the ballroom. My way, Sam. Oh, good.
Is this the middle? Yeah.
Oh, laggiù! Ho sentito qualcosa! Andiamo a dare un'occhiata!
I figured that would be cover as well. And that's really cool that the auto takes the gun. Like when you
take cover.
No, what are you doing? You won't take cover. What are you doing? No. Oh my god. Hide.
If you're aiming and you hit X, that's either shoulders or guns that you switch.
Guns this way.
Sully, we're running out of time here.
Maybe it's Trump.
Hold on.
There's a way to do
it.
Yeah, it's
square. Nice.
Almost there.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Fun. Alrighty, guys.
Pause it.
Yeah, well, that's gonna be it for this guy.
Thanks. Our let's play.
Yep. If you guys want to see more, let us know, and we maybe can do a series out of this or something.
Yeah, we'll start at the beginning and do a whole thing if you want.
If you want, guys. If you want to see that, so yep. Let us know, guys. Thanks for watching.
Yep. Peace out.
See ya.